It's still in the travelling things. Come and have a look. What's that, love?
It must be Dylan's travel diary. But he'll never get to use it now. Living in nature is tranquil and opens the mind to learning. My brother was right when he said, to travel is to live. I am free and unpressured to feel or think anything but what I self feel or think. I hope you can see this, my brother. Hello, Caleb speaking. Two years. I ventured this path. I am now far more content. It's the people we meet along life's road who help us appreciate the journey. The journey has come to an end, but my brother's legacy lives on. Caleb.